Toyota putting consumers at risk. That is a word from the transportation secretary after the company agreed to pay the government record fine. Lizzie O'Leary in Washington with more. Lizzie.
Yeah, Betty, and what we're hearing from Toyota just over the past few minutes is they're saying, we agreed to do this to essentially ward off further legal action. They confirm that they are going to pay this fine. It's $16.4 million, and they say they want to establish a more constructive and transparent relationship with federal regulators. As you mentioned, Roy LaHood saying that they did put consumers at risk because they didn't inform federal regulators of these problems fast enough. It's a big story, and the investigation in D.C. is still continuing.